If you're in a Holy Ghost party,
si tú tienes, aleluya, una fiesta del Espíritu Santo,
right now,
ahora mismo,
all you have to do is praise His name.
Todo lo que tienes que hacer es adorar su nombre.
Oh, glorify His name.
Glorifica su nombre.
Oh, we worship the name of God today. And because I like to sing, I'm going to sing a corito. Praise the name of God. I want you to acompañarme. Hallelujah. Praise God. I need my brothers to help me out here. Praise the name of God. Hallelujah. Oh, we worship the name of God. Hallelujah. Oh, we worship, we worship, we worship. We worship, we worship, we worship. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Do you have a praise in your spirit tonight? Hallelujah. Do you have a praise in your spirit tonight? Hallelujah. Oh, we glorify your name. And here we go. Yo no sé de ti. Yo vine a alabarle. Yo no sé de ti. Yo vine a alabarle. Thank you. you. Oh, hi, how many of you are feeling the fire of God tonight? Hallelujah. Oh, Espírito Santo está aqui, pueblo. Hallelujah. Oh, Espírito Santo está aqui, pueblo. Hallelujah. Oh, the Holy Ghost is here tonight. Hallelujah. Not because I am the preacher tonight. It's because I want to feel the blessing of God upon my life. If you want to feel that blessing and that fire,
si tú quieres sentir la bendición y el fuego,
all you have to do is surrender your life to God.
Todo lo que tienes que hacer es entregar tu vida al Señor.
Because there is a change when you accept Christ.
Porque hay un cambio cuando tú aceptas al Señor.
There is a transformation
hay una transformación
in your life.
En tu vida.
Because when we accept Christ,
cuando aceptamos a Jesús,
we are sealed with the Holy Ghost.
Estamos sellados con el Espíritu Santo.
And when we are sealed with the Holy Ghost,
cuando estamos
we start asking for the manifestation of the Holy Ghost. And the manifestation is that fire.
Y su manifestación es el fuego.
Oh, how many of us feel the fire tonight? I believe that we are feeling that fire.
Yo creo que sentimos ese fuego.
And that fire is burning things inside of us.
Y ese fuego quema cosas dentro de nosotros.
That doesn't pertain to our Lord.
Que no le pertenecen a Dios.
And it's hindering us.
Y nos está aguantando.
To do the will of God.
Y hacer la voluntad del Señor.
So church tonight.
Así que iglesia.
As you stand.
Mientras estás así de pie.
Let's open our Bibles.
Vamos a abrir nuestras Biblias.
To the book of Judges.
Al libro de jueces.
Alabado, bendito eres, aleluya, te alaba Jesús.